Habits are tough to integrate. And from my experience with habits, two things really, really, really work well if you're trying to build a habit. Number one is you have to let something else go, right? A lot of times there's not enough room in life or space in life, or you want to eat healthier, for example. Well, you have to let candy go or let alcohol go or let a person in your life possibly go, depending on what the thing is that you're trying to integrate. The second thing is have a cheat code to establish habits. And for me, oftentimes I'll forget to eat healthy because I'm in my typical pattern and I'll just work for 12 hours, forget to eat and go, ah, oh, what's in the pantry? A bag of chips, ketchup, sweet, let's do it. And bye-bye bag of chips, obviously, right?
That's a very Canadian chip, by the way. So I'm glad you chose that one. We don't have Canadian Lay's here or ketchup Lay's, but they're all over Canada. So I wanted to highlight that. But yes, then they're freaking delicious. So
Right, they
I'm
are.
with you there. So keep going.
So the cheat code that I figured out was I have an app and it's called Streaks. And all I have to do all of my different habits is I just have to remember that I have an app to check throughout the day. And so I have multiple habits that I do every single day, review my goals at least twice, read, make a new post on social media, exercise, three stories on social media, five new opens, no booze, plan tomorrow. Then I have weekly ones and monthly ones that I do as well. But all I have to do through the day is just remember whenever, check the app, and the app will guide me. And that has acted like a cheat code for me to be able to eliminate the things I need to eliminate, to be able to start small and stack on top of it the good recipes, and not, or it's given me a stronger pathway to success and not fall off of my habits because all I have to do is remember, just check the app.
Man,
That's my
this is so
default.
good. This is so good. Yeah, and it's funny, like habits have become like a cornerstone, I think, of a lot of like development, I think, right? So like even to name a few books, I think maybe my all-time favorite performance or like book around that is called High Performance Habits. Brendon Burchard, I think, is a genius, has a ton of research behind it. Atomic Habits has become an insanely successful book. Both of those, just those two alone, talk about exactly what we're talking about. It's like habits actually form who the person you're wanting to become, right? You're doing the habits of like, and so it gets a bad reputation. And I have friends who have this like paper checklist thing. And for me, it was a little like clunky, but the app is really cool. And I love that it's like not terribly overwhelming.